My name is Sadko Trisanovic. I'm a visual artist, and in my practice I'm dealing with different issues of contemporary life, but my work is also informed by history of art. That is always that sort of marriage between like traditional and a new traditional way, I think, because I still work in a painting medium which is like using oil. Also, I'm very fond of watercolor and printmaking. But what is contemporary is always a subject that, when you see my painting, even that it was executed in traditional manner, it has a subject which hit you, and you know, you always have a question, what is happening in your work? What I'm excited, you know, I'm working a new body of work called Arcadia, which was inspired by place when I was born. It's like Arcadia means paradise. And also, you know, like ongoing, I'm working on animation. I produced already one animated movie. Second one is almost ready. It should be, you know, drawings are done. It's nice, you know, like sort of excursion from practice. And it's really magic to see how drawing become now like moving picture. In July, after 33 years, I will exhibit in the National Gallery of Bosnia-Herzegovina. This is like from, and I'm from former Yugoslavia, but basically from Bosnia-Herzegovina. And I had solo show there. I was still student for my master, and I have solo show in that gallery in 1984. And this is there I got invitation. That is like a really nice honor to have again, you know, after that long period, like very important showing of museum quality. Mm-hmm. Basic things which I got and exhibiting in Europe, in former Yugoslavia, stay. But of course, every time you change the country, continent, you know, if you are moving and you are creative, you have to adapt and of course respond to new environment. Mm-hmm. And basically try to keep what was your the core of your artistic practice. I think, you know, my market is still in Canada, you know. To be international level of artists, it's very complicated profession, you know. But you know, I'm selling here a little, maybe in former Yugoslavia. It's getting better, but we are sometimes overwhelming by so many mediums with photography, with spectacle that, you know, people are too busy. And different with Canada and Europe, all Europe is appreciate always more art than here. It's getting better here, but I would like to see more people coming and support artists, like purchasing the books. I would say that I belong to the painting, but in my practice, you know, to stay creative, I change so much the support of my painting. You know, I don't use only canvas. I work on wallpaper. I work on with the painting, applying paint on photo-based work, on toile, recently on masonite. And also I have in the last 5 years really nice body of work in printmaking. I become interested in monotypes and recently in dry points, which ended up with like solo show like last year in Pop Petro, and some works in dry points in some international exhibition of print works. Sometimes in class I have almost, you know, the quality of artists, students, they have quality of artists. Sometimes I have completely new students, even beginner. What I'm enjoying there is to work individually with each student, trying to come in their brain to think what they want to develop, and I'm helping them to develop. Not trying to impose any of my practice. You know, anybody can come in my classes whenever I teach independent study, can see that all students are different and high level, and they're enjoying coming back. This school is really important for me. It's like in my heart, you know. I started to teach here after like Sibyl Goldstein, you know, the teacher, you know, late Sibyl Goldstein, invited me to just replace her one day. And students were so happy, and Lola immediately, you know, talked with me and wanted to teach. And you know, I made so many friends, so many students still, you know, who started to learn here and get the lessons from, are still with, coming to my classes. That we become family, and I'm enjoying environment. I'm enjoying also meeting new people.